See any fish in here? There's like white or yellow ones. Three at a time. Fuck. Five sticks for that motherfucker? Well, that's five logs, but okay. Oh, I can eat my fish. These legs are still rolling. Where'd that fucking go? that. Got you, Mr. Squirrel. There's a log in the water right here. There's two left. Closer, 36 more. behind us here and shit. Must be. Come on. Jesus. How many does it take? Super close to being done with this thing. Stamina. Oh. Where's this missing log? Fuck you. There it is. I still can't sleep for a minute. Dude, that sucks. Oh boy. Hell. That sounded way too close. Not gonna lie. where they're at. There's one. There's two. Three of them. Some bones. Jesus. Lingering. God damn, now I gotta move four more up there. Where'd all my bones go? That's fucked up. There we go. That's burning. That's a lot of bones. Burning. You got some? Yeah.
Okay.
Alrighty. Alright. Okay. Bye. Bye. Haber. Okay then. We got somebody who wants to party. What you doing, buddy? Get over here. Can you burn, please? Do this last load of logs. Where this guy came from. Thank you. here. What the fuck? Hello?
Yeah.
What's up? It's Sunday. He shouldn't be. He's probably just sleeping. Is his car there? Peek in the garage. It should be unlocked.
If not, he might have stayed at his mom and dad's last night. I don't know. Because I know that he was going over there to
let out a boomer and whatnot. Alright, and there ain't no cars there? There's always cars there, and it's got like 14 cars.
There's that blue car.
Impala?
Blue car in front of the trailer.
And it's empty?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, then neither of them are. Nate's probably at work, I can see that. He works at a restaurant. Miller, I have absolutely no idea. Is it? He's either, I'd have to guess, at his parents' house. He's probably still sleeping if his phone's off, but his phone's been really fucky lately. He's either there or Brian's, one of the two. That's the only two places I could really put him. Are you guys already back?
Yeah.
Damn, that was pretty quick, actually. I don't know. Put his stuff in there? I mean, I don't think it'd be a problem, but... He knew he was coming, didn't he? Yeah, just do that, then fuck it. It's his fault if he ain't there.
Yeah. That's true. I mean, yeah, we didn't talk.
That is true. Yeah. He probably spent the night in his parents' house, I'm guessing.
I don't know, though, for sure. I couldn't imagine that he'd be working on a Sunday.
Yeah.
I know he worked yesterday, but...
He still got to? Really?